everybody. It's Jason Shadrick with Premier Guitar, and we're at the Winter NAMM Show in Anaheim with Felipe from Beatronics Audio, and we have this wacky, crazy, fuzzy harmonizer octave thing called the Swarm that we're going to talk about. So Felipe, tell us about it.
Yeah, so the Swarm was actually something that came from a friend of mine, a producer. He's a big time producer and a guy I really admire, and he had this pedal that make some insane sounds, and also I was like, hey dude, can I borrow that thing? And he was like, no, this is mine. Ended up that I found the original maker of that pedal, which he had only made like 10 of them, and I started discussing about we going through maybe and making some changes and actually adding to the Beatronics line. And I ended up kind of doing that at some point, and we added some different controls, some feelings that I felt right for me. But yeah, so the Swarm is a fuzz harmonizer, PLL. You have the worker bee. The worker bee is yourself, so it has like a fuzz, fuzz tone of your guitar, no pitch added or anything. Then here you can add the harmonies with the queen bee and the drone bee. So you mix the level between the three of them and find, your tones. On the speeches, we have the speeches which selects the pitch. It gives you 9 different options of pitches. And then you have the sting and the flight. And those will control kind of the movement that the harmonies can do. They can glide up, glide down, and do all kinds of crazy, noisy things. On the side, we have a master volume and true bypass switch.
All right, let's hear you play some more. Let's click through some sounds and see what else it can do. So what'll be the pricing and availability on the Swarm?
We don't have a final pricing yet. We haven't started mass producing it. So, probably within the range of our pedals, around $200, $230.
When do you think they'll be coming out and people can order them?
I'm shooting for 2 months from now, eight weeks, hopefully.
Springtime?
Yes.
All right. Well, Felipe, you're going to play us out. Right. This is Jason Shadrick with Premier Guitar.